what's wrong. I can't stop thinking about my mom and how she's getting abused, and how I can do nothing about it. Quinn, you realize I can do something about it, right? You want me to call the cops? Huh. You could try it. I haven't thought of that. Okay.
"911, what's your emergency?"
Yes. I heard a scream from this house the other day, and it looked like a girl was being beat up by a guy. I was wondering if you could check that out.
What is the address?
Oh, I'm not exactly sure, but you could come to my house and I can show you exactly where it is. My address is 114 Dawson Avenue.
Okay, we'll be right over.
I hope everything works. Me too.
Police!
Coming! Oh, thank dog. I'll show you where the house is.
I was just listening to Quinn and Blaine's conversation, and they said they're bringing the police here to, get you arrested. I guess Blaine can see Quinn. I don't know how that's possible, but it is.
What? Get your gun out. We're not going down without a fight. We'll kill those police before they even enter the house.
Okay. What in their right mind is going on? Who is this?
That should keep her out for long enough.
I think I hear them. Let's get our guns ready.
Police! Door's open, come in!
Hey, what the-
Dude, put him down! Put the gun-
That was easy.
Wait, Blaine's coming in.
Shoot him.
So fast!
What are you gonna do now?
Give me the gun!
Hey, wait up!
You're next.
I don't think so.
What? And you've already caused enough problems.
No! No! Got in the way!
Say goodbye.
So much blood. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Blaine, please come back. Blaine, I love you.
He's dead now.
You started all of this. How could you?
Oh, no reason.
What's going on? Oh my gosh, finally! Finally! I'm not a demon anymore.
What? Who are you?
I'm your sister. That doesn't make sense. It's a long story, but we had the same mom, but different dads. My dad left your mom, and my dad took me. And on our way to our new house, we got in a car crash, and I died. I'm a ghost, too. Then your mother got married to your father, but I'm your sister, and, well, a demon possessed me. Your father was its main source of power because of his evil. But now that he's dead, the demon can no longer do anything. Therefore, he's gone for existence. After all these years of being possessed, I'm finally back. in a regular ghost form.
Wow, I didn't know I had a sister.
Can you bring anyone back to life?
Yes, actually.
Wait, you're serious? Since the demon caused all this trouble, now that he doesn't exist, it's like nothing ever happened. So, everything will go back to normal.
Oh my gosh. So, what about me? Am I gonna be dead?
The demon killed you too.
What?
The demon has always possessed me on and off. It's hard to explain, but it'll make sense eventually.
What about you? Are you gonna come back?
I'm sorry, I can't.
I wasn't killed by the demon. I was killed in a car crash, so there's no way I can come back.
No, let me get everything back to normal.
Hi, Mom. Hi, sweetie. How are you?
Great. Is it okay if Blaine comes over?
Of course, sweetie. I love you.
I love you too, Mom.
Blaine, sweetie, I just wanted to thank you so much for saving my life.
Oh, it's not a problem. We're all still alive now, aren't we?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, I'm so confused. I just woke up and it was like I was never dead.
Oh, guys, I'm going to have to explain everything to you.
What?
It's a long story.
Come in.
Quinn, can I talk to you?
Sure.
I am so sorry about everything. I had no idea what I was doing, and I was just possessed. I didn't even realize it.
Oh, it's okay.
Thanks.
Friends?
Friends.
Wow, who would have known that going back could be so easy?
I know, it's crazy that we're alive again.
Well, I guess this has been pretty strange, but everything worked out, and I'm glad it did.
I did hear you say you loved me when I died.
What?
Well, I love you too.